Faster than a speeding bullet. More powerful than a locomotive. Able to leap tall buildings at a single bound.
Look, up in the sky, it's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's Superman. Yes, it's Superman, strange visitor from another planet who came to Earth with powers and abilities far beyond those of mortal men. Superman, who can change the course of mighty rivers, bend steel in his bare hands, and who, disguised as Clark Kent, mild-mannered reporter for a great metropolitan newspaper, fights a never-ending battle for truth, justice, and the American way. And now, another exciting episode in the Adventures of Superman.
Clark Kent asked President Trump a question today and was told...
And instead of asking a nasty, snarky question like that, you should ask a real question.
What do you say the Americans were scared, though? I guess nearly 200 dead, 14,000 who were sick, millions, as you witnessed, who are scared right now. What do you say to Americans who are watching you right now who are scared?
I say that you're a terrible reporter. That's what I say.
Go ahead.
I think it's a very nasty question, and I think it's a very bad signal that you're putting out to the American people. The American people are looking for answers, and they're looking for hope. And you're doing sensationalism, and the same with NBC and Comcast. I call it Comcast. Let me just ask for whom you work. Let me just tell you something. That's really bad reporting. And you ought to get back to reporting instead of sensationalism.
Later that day, Clark Kent was interviewing peaceful protesters in Lafayette Square when military police charged the protesters to make them move so that President Trump could have a photo op in front of the church holding the Bible. It did not go well for the military police.
The Adventures of Superman.